Our final stop is Whole Foods Market to get some food. Our next stop is Whole Foods Market to get some food.
Another place you should visit is...
Another place you should visit is Whole Foods Market.
And tell us, this is the original, or this is a flagship, or this is the biggest, like, in America.
This is the flagship,
the flagship locations, the flagship store in America. Okay.
This is the flagship store in
America. Flag.
Yeah. Okay. This is the flagship store in America. This is the flagship store in America. This is the largest store in America. This is the very first store. No, but if I say largest store, then it might not necessarily be Whole Foods.
Oh, this is the largest Whole Foods.
Yeah. This is the largest Whole Foods in America. This is the flagship Whole Foods in America. Does that make sense? And this is the first.
Original. I love it to your right, so you're blocking the Whole Foods.
This is the original. This is the very first. Wait, no.
This original is better.
This is the original Whole Foods. This is the original Whole Foods.
Whole Foods location?
Okay, yeah.
There we go.
This is the original Whole Foods location.
Do you guys need to pee? If not, we'll go to the produce.
I want to.
Should we get a pecan? Because that's what they're known for. Well, not Whole Foods is not known for, but Texas is.
Okay, blue something.
What? Oh yeah, Blue Bell. We have to.
No, this is veggie. Oh, the local one. They have a sticker.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Thank you.
This is about more than 1 pound. But it's not a bunch of me. It's like 42.
Don't follow. See, what do you guys want? Okay, the bag. Make sure. Do you know the big apple? You see it's crunchy? That's good.
Oh, kombucha? Is that what you wanted?
Kombucha, not kombucha.
No, don't
want that. Do you guys see it? There's more stuff here on the right.
Yeah.
The salmon.
I don't want chicken.
Roasted chicken.
I don't really want chicken.
Salad.
But you have to ask.
Pizza? What? Probably not as good as blue bowl, huh? The soup, bowls here.
More kombucha.
I'm just trying it.
Okay.
We're having dinner at Whole Foods, and I have Tex-Mex corn, sweet potato, mashed potato, regular mashed potato with turkey gravy and stuffing and turkey, pollock fish, and cauliflower.
I'm having popcorn chicken with cauliflower and kombucha.
You like
the one by my work.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. One place we recommend eating lunch at is Gus's Fried Chicken. What's the other version?
This one, just take a bite. Okay.
Do I do?
Yeah, go.